to fall in love with you all over again, all over again. I'm starting to fall in love with you all over again, all over again. I'm starting to fall in love with you all over again, all over again, with you all over again, all over again. Jesus.
But it's a new love. You know, like that. So you can't make old friends. You can't make new old friends. You can't make old friends. And that's what Jesus is like to me. This homie who's just been with me through the struggle since the very beginning. And I feel like I'm just learning more about his hominess, his friendship, you know, like really how much of a friend and how close he really is. He knows it all. He's seen you as a baby. He's seen your parents as a baby. He has grace over our life in ways that sometimes we forget, you know? And sometimes it takes really hard things and things to make you question who God is for you to understand who he really is. Sometimes you gotta question him so that you really find out his goodness. If you're not questioning his goodness, I think, you know, you gotta switch the conversation up. Unless you know, sometimes you're just in that season, like God is good, but then there's some seasons you're like, can you really cover this? Can you really do it again? Feel like we have to keep that in the relationship. I have to keep on discovering, just like my wife, just like my kids, just like my friends. You got to be rediscovering. And so that's my prayer for these nights. My prayer for my life is just, Jesus, never let me think that I have it, you know? Never let me think that I know really, like, keep me on my toes.